see in the realm of the spirit, from that time till now, no political appointment.
Yes.
Nothing.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
As I pray for you. Nakoshadadia. As I pray for this man. You are the wife. This man is suffering.
Yes.
Even I'm hearing a name. Joy Japan. Who is Japan? What kind of name is that? Can I pray? Bro. It's inside the blood. Who is answering Joy Japan? Run down here. What's her name?
Joy Japan.
You know me?
No.
You have seen me?
No.
You have messed me?
No.
You have my phone number? I'm seeing wishes and wizards invoking your husband to be drinking and be smoking.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Can I prophesy? You are the Japan. Can I
prophesy, my papa?
I hear your name again. Tina Sunday. Who is answering Tina Sunday? Your name is Tina Sunday.
Oh,
Tina out of Fry Accra.
Yes,
Accra.
Yes.
You are from Accra.
Yes.
Kayama.
Yes.
At Kayama. Can I prophesy?
If you are something, you sound very well.
Can I say, curse on you? Something is doing me.
My fatherless son.
Stand up and pray this prayer.
I will pray.
So whosoever that kept me like this.
That kept me like this.
I am not tired.
You are not tired.
Somebody place a curse on you. Sit down.
Professor, my papa.
The person place a curse on you and said, you will be doing house girl work until you die.
My God.
Yeah? Since you are born, house girl work, and they like to do.
When I did small.
House girl work. Now they do when you are small. Since you get up, now even you have a child. I'm seeing a child. Even the man that had the child with this have abandoned you.
Hey.
Eh? Hey, they look at me.
Makasagadadada.
Sir, your name is Japan. You know me. I'm seeing you insulted an old woman. And the woman said, Japan, collect amnesty money, but don't use it for something. Are you collecting money from amnesty?
Yes, sir.
Okay, talk well.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Professor!
Your husband is collecting amnesty money.
Yes, sir.
But all the money is collecting now, drinking and smoking.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes
yes,
when you drink, you will come to the house and begin to scatter things.
Yes, sir.
When I touch him, when I touch Japan,
hey,
he will travel to South Africa.
Ah, da.
I see. You know me? Have you seen me before? Have you talked with them before? Huh? Do you have a car? I'm seeing a car, Toyota Camry. Come here. My body the pepper me.
Prophesy, did you go, sir?
This is the first time I come to this church.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing a car that wicked men have planted accident inside.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
I was having a car before, but now I park it.
Do you have a car?
I park it somewhere now.
You park it somewhere?
Yes.
Because of accident?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You decided to park your car because of accident. I'm seeing you Okada. Now Okada too have accident.
Yes.
Professor! Any person pursuing fire. Zekete Bravia. Any person pursuing fire. Then go pursue you lost today.
Amen.
Evil people are pursuing you. Eh? And your life is confused now.
My God.
Now, as I'm talking, you are afraid of accident.
Yes.
They've imposed your accident. What happened to your face now?
It was the one that happened of recent on the
20th. Accident again.
Yes.
That scattered your face like this.
Yes.
You know me, you dey do me.
Hey!
You know me, you dey do me. Die by fire. You know me, you dey do me. I say, know me, you dey do me. You know me, you dey do me. Die by fire.
You know me, you dey do me. You know me, you dey do me. Die by fire.
Wait. Shabam. Japan, sir. Listen, when I'm prophesying, if you decode, I leave you. You have to ginger me. It's not easy to prophesy. Japan,
sir.
I'm seeing the demon attacking you at Opolo. Where do you live?
Opolo.
Professor.
As I pray for you now, now till 15th of next month, God will give you a favor that will humble you.
Amen.
Because the demon that's attacking you is inside you, it makes you to be spoiling your properties.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Money where they struggle to get to buy something, now they spoil them themselves.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
When I touch him, I'm not gonna smoke again. What?
Amen.
You say amen, or man?
Amen.
Will you like me to transfer to your village?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
I should transfer it?
Yes.
I should transfer the accident to your village?
Yes, whoever that is responsible for the cause.
If I transfer and they call you Nancy Friday, your auntie don't die, will you sleep?
Oh God, let her go.
Eh?
She should go.
Yeah, it happened. No?
Yes.
I should do it?
Yes.
I'll remove your shoe.
Power. Power transfer.
I stand here to decree.
Hey!
I have passed swelling. Eh?
Come. Enter.
Yes.
I have passed Swale.
Yes, sir.
I'm crossing a bridge.
Yeah, I heard, sir.
Where do you stay?
I stay at Ogun.
Ogun?
Yes.
I have to cross a bridge?
Yes.
Can I cross the bridge?
Yes, sir, man of God. Hey! Hey!
And body the pepper.
You shall take the ego, sir.
I've crossed the bridge.
Okay, sir.
I am moving to a particular point now. If I follow like this straight, I'm taking my left.
Professor!
Can I still go?
Enter!
Can I still go?
Enter!
I have reached a particular point. I'm seeing secondary school by the right.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still going.
Uh-huh.
There is a place, the road is very bad. That is why they are waiting for you now. I prophesy from Mount Friday, let the person push you into accident go and manage the accident now.
Amen.
You are free. Go. You have been suffering.
Yes,
eh?
Yes,
no husband.
Yes.
No helper.
Yes,
everything about you is finished.
My God.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Where you are living, I'm seeing a market. You are coming to any market on that side?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Market.
Yes, sir.
Every Friday.
Thursday.
Within Thursday, Friday.
Yes,
people,
sir,
come there to sell.
Yes, sir.
A market.
Yes, sir.
You are going to meet a man.
Can
I connect her to her husband?
Connect her to her husband.
Hey! You are going to meet a man. The man will wipe away your tears.
Amen.
Because Because from the day you are born till today, you have been suffering and suffering.
Hey!
You have never seen anything called good,
my God.
There is no December you have been able to keep shaking by yourself.
Hey!
Seeing a man is about to turn your life.
My God.
She's crying now. I want to call it to the governor.
Praise the Lord.
I'm going to connect you to the governor through a man that stay in Southern Niger. Where are you from? Which local government?
From Southern Niger.
You are from Southern Niger.
Yeah.
Can I connect him?
Connect him, man of God.
Hey! Hey! Will you come and testify?
Why not?
Oh, yeah, come. Let me call. Oh, your husband like this. You, oh, your husband. Olawe.
My
father, I command connection.
Yes,
people are testifying.
Yes, sir.
The governor is about to do appointments now. As I lay my hands on this couple, let that be supernatural connection that they will come and testify within 2 months. Take, Olawe, Liva, leave your wife. She's one facing the suffering now. Okay. Take. One leg.
Power.
Put yourself together. Meet those who are in charge. Go to a man called Komboe.
Praise the Lord.
Eh?
Yes.
Is it from the same local government with you?
Yes.
Yes.
Professor. Yes.
Look for, I'm hearing the name Komboe.
That's the speaker.
Go to his house.
Okay.
When you go, they will like to stop you. Tell them, my prophet sent me, my helper is here.
All right.
Tell him something will happen. Mm-hmm. This appointment. Go.
Praise the Lord.
A man will come and marry you. Eh?
Okay, sir.
You don't have a life. Life don't tie you away.